jailed and in our correctional facilities, here's to remembering their service this weekend. In Elmira, Katie Husband, YNN.
While the rain continues through Memorial Day weekend, we'll find out after this short break with a check of your weather on the 10th forecast. Do stay